15 Photos of the Creepiest Abandoned Churches, Part 2. If you are brand new to our channel, we invite you to take a moment to subscribe. Just click on the little red button as well as the gray bell. Why the bell? Well, it will let you know every time we post a new video. 9. St. George's Church. www.dailymotion.com. Who did this? Who did this? Apparently an abandoned, run-down shell of a church wasn't frightening enough for one conceptual artist in the Czech Republic. Jakub Hadrava was actually commissioned to create an array of ghostly shrouded statues to hang around the sanctuary of St. George's Church in the town of Lukovo, in hopes that it would increase tourism and generate enough money to make the necessary repairs to reopen to the church. Right. Because that's exactly what tourists are looking for when they sneak into an abandoned church in the middle of nowhere, Europe. A spine-chilling art installation that is more likely to make them crap their pants than donate to the gallant cause of rebuilding an historical 14th century house of worship. For the record, the haunting statues are, according to Hadrava, made of plaster, and not the tormented souls of a long line of dead witches who have the capability of stopping your heart with a single whisper. 10. Loxley Chapel. www.dailymail.co.uk. Okay, so this isn't exactly a photo of the church itself. Rather, it's a photo from inside the church, peering through a window out at the abandoned graveyard which houses some of the bodies of the victims of one of England's deadliest man-made disasters. In 1864, the Dale Dyke Dam cracked, and then burst open, flooding the community of Sheffield and killing 240 people. Many of the victims were small children peacefully sleeping in their beds who were suddenly washed away by 650 million gallons of water cascading through their homes in the middle of the night. One horrifying story of that awful event tells of a newborn that was torn from its mother's arms by the renegade dam's rushing waters. Another recounts how three children drowned in a cellar. Now, the church and the cemetery, where many of these children are buried, are both ignored and nearly forgotten. 11. Louisiana Church. www.flickr.com. This decaying church from near Chack Bay in Louisiana has all the markings of an appropriately creepy abandoned building: rotting wooden beams, spindly tree branches growing through the walls, a precariously angled tower, window frames without any glass left in them, walls that look like they will collapse at the slightest hint of a breeze. And of course, the tinted black and white photography and overcast skies only makes it that much creepier. The only thing that is missing is a ghostly face peeking through one of those broken window frames at a camera. Or the black silhouette of a hooded figure standing terrifyingly in the woods behind the church. Or maybe a flock of birds perched high up in the trees with blood dripping from their beaks. But even without those over-the-top additions, this abandoned church from the home of gumbo and jazz music is exceedingly creepy. 12. Lincoln County Church. www.imgur.com. Let's try something real quick. Turn off the lights. Close your eyes. Shut them real tight. And then let your mind wander into that weird and twisted part of your brain you normally pretend doesn't exist. Imagine that in the dead of winter, a coven of witches has taken over a small section of a forest in Lincoln County, Indiana. Using their dark magic, they've cleared out the trees in a perfect circle and carved a wide path leading up to it. Inside the circle, the coven inhabits a small old abandoned church built in the early 1900s. Now open your eyes and check out that photo. Is that not exactly what you pictured in your mind's eye? Or at least really damn close? The building itself might not be overtly creepy. It is pretty standard, as far as tiny abandoned churches from the Midwest go. But the fact that it is smack dab in the middle of a circular clearing in the woods, with nothing else that would indicate human activity visible, makes it incredibly creepy. 13, Cold Christmas Church, www.weather.com. You're looking at that photo and thinking to yourself, that's not a church. That has to be an old jail, or a cellar, or an ancient pit of torment concocted by a sadistic Slavic dictator. And while it may look like something found in the ruins of a castle belonging to Vlad the Impaler or Countess Elizabeth Bathory, it is not. Rather, this is a photo of the interior of the only remaining tower of Little St. Mary's Church in Hertfordshire, England. Having earned a nickname of Cold Christmas Church because of a nearby lane also dubbed Cold Christmas, the church has been a hotbed of paranormal activity since the majority of it was demolished way back in 1853. Perhaps due, at least in part, to the graveyard on the property, which has also been abandoned, numerous people have cited strange events around Cold Christmas Church. One woman even claimed to have witnessed an entire army of ghosts marching towards her while visiting the abandoned tower in 1978. 14. New Orleans Church. www.weather.com. It could be the looming, gray clouds overhead, or the low angle of the shot, or the desaturated, sepia-like color of the photo that makes it creepy. Or it could be the fact that one corner of it looks like it was gouged out by an enormous monster like Godzilla, that weird, giant alien thing from Cloverfield. From the outside, this church looks like it might otherwise be in pretty good shape, you know, if it wasn't for the massive, gaping hole that is ruining almost a quarter of the entire building. The actual story behind the destruction of this church is much sadder than an ancient behemoth lizard ravaging its exterior. This is one of several churches in New Orleans's Lower Ninth Ward that was badly damaged during Hurricane Katrina in 2005. Many of these buildings, including this one, were never repaired. While some have since been completely destroyed by fires or other storms, others remain standing as a sobering reminder to New Orleans residents of the hurricane that devastated their community barely a decade ago. 8:15. Church of the Transfiguration. www.opacity.us. The first entry on our list of creepy abandoned church photos doesn't come from the Deep South or an overgrown forest in Eastern Europe, but from a place called the Church of the Transfiguration, which resides in Buffalo, New York. And that might just be what makes this particular photo so unnerving. It doesn't really have that freaky, otherworldly feeling that many other photos on this list do. If you walked into this place, you probably wouldn't be worried about a demon-possessed serial killer lurking in its darkened corners, or be constantly looking over your shoulder, waiting for a ghostly figure to spawn behind you and drag you into hell. No, this seems more like a place where you would have to be careful not to step on any used needles. You're less likely to be attacked by a malevolent ghoul than you are a toothless meth addict who wants your wallet.